Hey, butterflies! Welcome! Today I'm planning on having a little bit of a longer stream because. Holy! Okay, there we go! Because yesterday I had to cut it short because I have the moon sound! So. Yeah! Okay, so let's get to the game. There we go. And. Let's start. Dying or living, whatever comes first, right? Okay, well, also, hi Ducky, hi Ryan, hope you're doing good. Any special plans for the weekend? Let's see, I need to move this a little bit there, okay, and do this. Doop. There we go. Honey, thank you. Water already? Okay. Come down. I has a little bit of a drink. There we go. Fruit? What do you mean, fruit ducky? Hi to everyone. My vacation was not really a vacation because I had to work, but it was okay. It was still nice. I got to see Togo, which was very, very nice and cute, and she likes to steal my shoes a lot, and even chewed on my shoelace, one of them, but that's okay. And the kitty I didn't see as much as the Togo, but it was still nice. Oh, okay. Good to know, thank you. Okay, so I want. What? Oh, I. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I still want that ability. I don't see it nowhere. Why is it not here yet? Damn it. Holy. Ducky, you cheeky. Let's spend the last few points. That's enough. Okay, let's get to surviving then. Ready? You sneezed and you didn't mean to click. Yes, yes, Ducky. I believe you. I believe you. I still don't know what the map does actually. I know it's supposed to help you knowing where things are, but I don't know how to use it. It's okay. We'll learn together. Okay, so. Oh yeah, the thing is, oh no. You can add stuff to the map? Question mark? Okay. That for now. What can I do? So, track exit gates and increase the range of main. No. Oh, good. This looks cool. I'm fine with it if people need to let out some air and stuff to help them out, why not? I even offered on my stream plenty of times, like if anybody needs to talk to someone and they don't have anyone, you can always DM me. Cause sometimes it's good to just have an ear to listen or something. Or maybe give advice if they can. Hi Gurin! How you doing? Okay, Ducky, don't give Robin too much bacon, okay? Meow, 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 meow. Nice. Say that back to Robin, okay? Tired, but it's been getting better. Okay. I'm glad. Prescribed caffeine pills? Oh. Well, do you think you need them? Oh, I hear. Oh. Somewhere here. Oh. But when they were off, felt horrible, calm down. Oh god. Then maybe you should not take them no more, but you should always check with the doctor. Tell them the side effects that you had. You know? Damn. Check with the doctor still. Go check again. Like, maybe you need a different dose. Or maybe you can do something else for it, you know? Since I ended up sleeping 20 hours, wow. Uh-oh. Oh boy. 20 hours is a long, long sleep. Oh no, lost. But maybe you can find other solutions, like, okay, too much coffee is bad, so that's also a no-go. Or energy drinks, too much sugar. But maybe different one, maybe medicine that has different side effects that is better for you. But you can only know if the doctor tells you, and don't ever take anything without doctor telling you. Yeah, I believe I do. Isn't it when you sleep for too long, like you said, what, the 20 hours, and you have no control over it, you can just fall asleep randomly? Am I right? It's very dangerous from what I know. Ooh! Go! Shoot! 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 She's taking that. Need to sleep for 16 hours because stay awake. That's also a thing, ducky. Robin, yee. It's more so that you never gain any rest from it. Oh. It could also be something like if you. There's. What's it called? I sometimes have it. Sleep apnea, I think it's called. Where you stop breathing when you're sleeping. And. You start breathing again, but it can become dangerous if it's a certain level of it. So you need oxygen to help you sleep better. So you might need to check that too. Because if it's a thing, you might need some extra oxygen for when you sleep. You have it too, oh. Do you have the machine? I have a friend who has a machine for breathing at night. He has to wear it. Okay, you have the machine then. Then you also need to check if it's giving you the correct level of oxygen and stuff. That could also affect you. Maybe you need a different setting from what was originally given to you. Where is it? Uh-oh. I still have scratch marks, no! Rude! The one you pay 100... Oh! Damn! Robin, kitty cat. Oh, please. That's cute. Okay. I need a totem. While I posted on Twitter, my condition is getting worse and I even reached out for those bad recently tweeted. Oh. I hope you find the right help. Probably someone has the answer. If not, you would need research to help fix it. Let's see. I think this killer is gonna be nice, so I'ma go back. Or not that nice? I don't like the blinding torch. It's nasty. Oh, he's there waiting. I love the hum. I like it. Kind of relaxing, to be honest. Is it just me? Hello? Repair. Ah. Whoops. Run away. Run away. Be free. Let's see. A generator. Oh, that's a solid bush. Ducky, the song is nice. Come on. You can't tell me it isn't. Oh, what? Holy! Ducky! That's so rude! Cheeky. Cheeky ducky. La 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 la. Boop. Boop. Yep. La 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 la. Come on. Toop. Toop. Uh-oh. My bad. I remember there was once a killer. That whenever I messed up with a thingy, he would whip me. It was the one with the zombies. I don't know the name. But he was me. I follow? Oh, nice. Can go and do different directions. Oh, another? Where though? Are you in here? Direction? Trying to find the other totem. Doesn't really matter. Just extra points, but meh. Na 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 na. Let me see if I can find quickly the totem. Where? Could it be upstairs? There? Totem? Totem? No. Okay, where is the gate? This way. Yeah, I'll wait here. What is the other direction? Where the other gate is? I don't see it. There. Ooh, it's far away. I'ma stay here. Hey, Battery Maiden. Thank you. I appreciate it. I do not know. I will check. Hey, Quill! How you doing, buddy? Let me check how many hours I have on Dead by Daylight. Let's see. You have asked and I shall answer. So, I have 43 hours. Holy! Well, I have so many bullies. It's all good. I know they know me not badly. They're there for fun. I am an utter noob at Dead by Daylight. So yeah. Might have a few more hours than that because I was using a different account for a couple of games. They're all on stream. They've been recorded. So a couple more. But yeah. You have 1k. Wow. 1k hours on Dead by Daylight. That's amazing. Do you play Survivor more or Killer more? So far, I like Survivor a lot because I can actually do stuff better. But last time I tried the Puke Lady and I managed... I felt pretty good with it. Survivor made nice. Survivor is fun. You can be sneaky and all that. Doesn't always work, but I like it. Plague is so fun if you have the right add-ons too. Is Plague the Puke Lady? I don't know their names. I'm very bad with names. Another streamer friend of mine says that she has like a nickname, like a something mommy. The Puke Lady, you. I actually had the perfect game as her before I had to go for a week off, so it was nice. I want to get more. Okay, let's do add-ons. Another one. I came back and all I heard was something mommy. Yeah. I forgot what my friend called it. Puke mommy? Might be. Because the killer pukes at you and damages you with it. Or makes you sick. So, yeah. She's a pretty good killer. I added everything. Okay. Also, if anybody's interested in playing, you can do exclamation DBD ID, and you can have my ID, so you can add me in game, and we can play together. Because I'm still playing with random, so why not play with my chat? Not with Mike for now, but eventually. Ooh, DBDID. Actually, let me leave this queue, or should I do it afterwards? Because I find kind of feel bad like leaving. After this game then. What do you think? Let me do it for you. That by. Daylight ID. There we go. Hey, Notorious Scoundrel, how you doing? Stitch. No worries, no worries. I might not have been clear myself. Actually, I'll add that command as well, just in case somebody has a typo or just doesn't add the ID at the end. Well, look at the cute skull with the pumpkin. Yay. I haven't seen that being used yet. Nice. Good, good, good. You guys have any plans for the weekend? I'm gonna be playing some Dead by Daylight. No, not playing Dead by Daylight already. Playing Dungeons and Dragons. Why am I mixing stuff up? You have no plans, Ducky? I can give you a plan of what to do, okay, for the weekend. You can grab Robin, give her a nice hug. Don't squeeze so hard, okay? That would hurt her. Then give her a little smooch on the head and give her putt-putt. There. Perfect weekend. Not perfect generator though. She likes butt puss. You mean that she likes the spanking butt cat thingy? For some reason, some cats really, really like being spanked on the butt. I've seen videos. Not weird ones. It's more like when you give a good itch behind the ear kind of thing. Ooh. Move. Ooh. Oh. What are you doing, killer? What? Are you moving? Oh! Thank you, Battery Maiden, for the follow! I really appreciate it! Thank you! Ooh, nice shirt! Says that, yeah, good. Come here, let me heal you! What are you doing? Oh, okay. Run away! Ooh, that was a bad turn. Oh, ow. Got an achievement called Nerves of Steel. Why? Belly rubs are nice. Not all cats like belly rubs for some reason. Well, maybe, Lucky, maybe. Depends. It is a possibility. Ow. Rude. Because they feel like their belly is vulnerable. Yeah, true. Okay, I need a totem. This direction. Oh? Wow. Thank you for the gift sub! Thank you! Battery Maiden. Manden. I'm saying it wrong. Why you not tell me? Just showing some love before I go on stream. Aw, thank you. I really appreciate it. You have good luck with your stream. Oh boy. It's Danish. Ah. Cool though. Did I read this as Maiden earlier? Oh boy. Too close for comfort! We run! Forgot I could have... Wait, I forgot I could give people chatting. Uh-oh. Ah, run away! Run away! Oh, run away from the hook! I need to learn to become a good hooker. No, not hooker. Ah! That sounded so bad! Damn it. Looper is what I wanted to say. Ah. Ow! I'm so terrible at looping. Some people do it so well. It's unbelievable. Oh, you don't know Fib? Fib is one of the... 189 stream team, and he's been here a couple of times when he's available. Good chap, yes. Actually, he gave me a couple of DLCs so I can have more options for Dead by Daylight. Very nice of him. It's a possibility, Ducky. It is. Okay, now, people from the chat, if you wanna play, you are very welcome to do so. Just let me know. I will do my blood points first. Oh, I have an... thingy here. Oh, there we go. Add it. Let's see.
Where's the manage button? There it is. And categorize. There we go. Makes me find people quicker. Okay. Anybody wanna play? Crow's Eye, rare offering. Hmm. Interesting. Doesn't seem that anybody wants to play for now, so that's fine. Let's see what I can pick. Ooh, there we go. Perfect. What does this do? Slightly thickens. Hmm. Nice. I think I just heard Robin fart. She's in the other room. How can that happen? Look, if a cat farts and it's that loud, she probably hit the roof, so go check on her. Is she? Big kitty cat? Ducky, what did you feed her? Why does it smell so bad? You're welcome. Is it that bad, Ducky? Is Robin's fart actually that bad? Well then. Good to know. Glad I'm not in there. Kitty farts are bad. Yeah. I can't believe you actually heard it from the other room. Oh, nice. I'm glad she's feeling better though. Did you still take her to the vet? Survive. Oh, I didn't check what it could be. Everything is good. Got tests done. Looks like she ate something bad, like a bug. Ah, okay. Maybe a bug. It's possible. But I'm happy she's okay. Poor kitty cat. Tell her next time no eating bad stuff. If she doesn't listen, tell her again. And if she doesn't listen that time, give her a putt putt. She tries. Nice. Robin! Robin! Kitty cat! I want a putt-putt Robin. But I can't. Give her a putt-putt from me. Survive stinker icons. She sometimes listens to your stream with me. I don't know why. Aww, that's adorable. Robin is my number one fan. As a kitty cat. This is taking a while to load. Load, damn you! Do it! Why are you taking so long? Game? Load of baloney. Why you say that, Ducky? Oh, come on! Game! Are you done yet? This is taking too long. Why? Is this game broken? Hello? Game? Will you do this? Please play? I wanna play. Huh. I actually wonder if it crashed or something. Doesn't seem so though. Let's see. Game? Game? We need to talk. You're taking too long. Game? Please? Should I restart my game? Should I? That must mean trying not to yawn but failing miserably. Yeah, I think I need to restart my game. You're welcome, Ducky. Okay, let's restart this game. And let's see. Let's put this here. I'll activate it. There. This. So it's not the boring screen that you're looking at. Now we start it. Kinda need to go to the bathroom too, so I'll do a be right back instead. So, and a toop, and a toop. No, look so cute. Okay, I shall be right back, okay? And I'll also restart the game in the meantime. Where is it? Game? It's not even closing. So weird, honestly. Task manager, do your thing. And Dead by Daylight close. There we go. Okay, so game is closed, it's reloading now. So you will probably hear it in the background. I will be right back.
There we go, I am back. Okay, so we can remove the screen and doop. Nice. Car? What car? So. Liam. Okay, you have a chance if you want to play. Just let me know. Nope. No, I do not wanna quit. Let's I wanna play a bit more Survivor. We did all the black points we could. Let's do an offering and go. Nice. Hopefully this time it won't do the endless loading screen. And ready up. BL? What does BL mean? Oh, it's Russian, I think. I am not understand. But good luck in you. Okay, it looks good so far. Killer. Let's see. I need to find my footrest again. I don't have it no more. Let's follow the from the sky. Let's see. Let me have a look see around. Like, oh no, what is that thing? Oh, is it the Demogorgon thing? Stranger Things thing. Oh boy. I wanna find the yes. Good. I don't know that sound. I'm not sure. What I was thinking it could be, I think. It's possible I'm wrong. High chance. No. I think it is. It is. Ah.
What? What's that sound? Oh, it's there. Oh, it teleported is what it- what? Is it? Can it place traps? Will I trap myself if I go to do the thing? What is that? It saw me. Where is it? How? I guess I can finish this. Okay, now I can run. No, run away! It's not really chasing me? It is. I'ma stay in here. This is cozy. Ooh. Oh no, she's dead. Where? Where are you? Come out wherever you are. It wasn't me. Bastard. Wait. Uh-oh. Can I remove this? Should I not touch it? Oh god. Okay, I'll save that person. Hi, hi! How you doing, gal? Is he chasing me? Kinda. I shall go as far away as possible. He will not see me where I'm going. He will not expect. Blah 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 blah. Yes. I panicked, okay. Oh buggy. Okay, let's try and go for this generator again. I'm the only one that's finished the generator so far. This is not going good. Panic. Oh, you bastard! This is not going well. No. I might have endangered them. Scratch, go away. Scratch, go away. Guys, please work on generators. Yeah. I'm feeling good, thank you. How about you? Bugger. Oh bugger. Okay. He's going in there. I'ma eat away from here. Nope, not good. Not good at all. I don't like this. I don't think I'll manage to save the other one anyway, and I do not know where they are. So, hatch it is. Maybe. If I'm lucky. He went into the tunnel thingy. And they dead. Okay. You sleepy. Didn't sleep well? Or wait, yesterday was one of your longer streams, right? I had to go out yesterday. I actually was summoned through like 18 minutes through my stream, and I was like, oh no, I need to go change and all that. I thought I had like an hour and a half time to stream. Yeah, I'm better. I was a little bit unlucky yesterday though. When I went to go out with some friend, the soles of my shoes fell off. So then they went lucky. They rushed to find me some tape and stuff, but I was so embarrassed that I decided to eventually remove the soles of my shoes and practically walk without the soles. Looked neater. Nah, you're not dumb. Your cow. Yeah, I actually really like those boots as well. Sad. Oh well. It's fine. I'll buy myself a new pair or fix the ones. The other bear's boots that I have that hurt me a lot. Hopefully, I'll manage to fix them in a way that they won't hurt me no more. What are these? I can unlock stuff from here! What is this? What are you? Wait a second. Hello. NVIDIA driver. No worries. Take it then, cow. Ooh. High levels. Okay. Let me use some better gear now, since I'm playing with people. I think this will be nice. This and this. And nice totem. No? Screaming in the background. Blood points! Yes! And perks. Let me see. Ooh, he's inviting a full party. Nice. But cap? Oh. Might try a different character, I guess. Let's see. I want the totem thingy. You know what? Next round I'll play the other one. Okay, I can keep getting more stuff in the meantime. What are you? Ah! Okay, so let's get this. No? Alright. No, okay. That's getting a lot of stuttering on stream. You know what I'm thinking, BCow? For some reason, every time I'm booting Dead by Daylight, it's opening my VR. And I have no clue why. But so far, nobody complained about that, so I do not know. And my connection seems green. So, it should be fine. I definitely want to see if I can stop the VR opening, but it shouldn't really affect me as much. Let me try and close the VR thingy from my task manager. I hope it doesn't crash the game. I mean, the VR is off though. There, I closed it. It should be maybe better. Let me know. Thank you. Let's see. Ooh. That other game was good. I liked that I actually found a hatch. And I wasn't hooked even once, or hit. Nice. Sometimes I feel like I'm really getting better, but then the next game I just die horribly and I'm like, maybe it was just luck. Do, do. Yay, it loaded. Nice. Oh no, I hate this place. I absolutely hate this place. What was the sort of person? A learning process getting better as expected.
Yes.
Sneaking around does work a lot. No! Ah! No! I was like, I'm fine. Okay. See? Like this. Doesn't match my outfit. See? Even she thinks so. Yeah. I think they're fine if you don't leave a trail and just hide there. Otherwise, they're definitely a death trap, like you say. I think the pooper is also a death trap here. Kind of. Bleh. Hello? Okay, let's see. Another hole in there. Oh. I know likey. No, no, good, good. Are you below me? Is that okay? I don't like. It's getting closer. I don't like. Get away from me! Ah, God. Okay, am I leave here? Too close to a hook? I want to at least be able to run if I need to. No. What? I do not know. I've had a couple of escapes like that, to be honest. We need a last generator. Closer to it. I don't like it. But this direction has a totem. I want to go find it. Excuse me while I look for the totem. Totem. Where are you? My voice is breaking. Yeah. Not good. Well, today I've been coffee. One of those days, yeah? Okay, let's see. Totem? Totem. Maybe it was above. Shut up. Let's see. Any totems here? No? That direction? Hello? Shush. Shut up! You're giving me away! Okay, come on. I hear crying, that's not good. Come on, do it, move! I swear, if I get out of here... Yep. Nice. Okay, let's look for a generator. What? Oh. I'm gonna go open the gate. Cal, if you want to play, you're very welcome to join. You're having lunch. Nice, okay. No worries. I understand.
Nice, nice. Oh no. Run away. Please don't make them fall again. We have to leave. Okay, we're here. Let's go. Fuck. Run. No. Damn it. No! Oh god, we have to leave. There's no time. Damn it! They bet she wants to be killed. They could have made it. And it's, yeah. Might have been the case. Was nice though. We almost did it all. Such. Such. Much such. Oh, by the way, Cal, since my mods are not here right now, I'm gonna do it myself, and check him out, guys. He's awesome. Doop.
Team, good stuff.
I wanted to spin or die, and I did it twice. Nice.
Oh, I was just trying to block him so he couldn't get past me. That's a shame.
He's awesome at Dead by Daylight, too. Nice. Okay. Let's see. Why is my voice breaking so much today? How do I get the totem thingy for other things? I haven't seen it for her. Tell you what, I will try a new character. What is she? She's a Silent Hill girl, right? When she grew up and she dyed her hair and stuff. Where's she stronger? Felician, this is Lincoln. You feel like you can reach out beyond yourself for assistance. I don't know how to use these things. I will play it a little bit safe for now. Go with this. Yeah, I'll use this for now. So many characters. Okay, let's get the good stuff. And
time to play. Do do do. Ready, ready. Thank you, thank you! No bloody party. See? Oopsie, caps lock. Let's do it. What are those? Oh, that's what it meant. Oh. Let's see. It sounded weird because it didn't even come out of my mouth. Like the burps that I kinda have. Where I cannot burp, but I do croaky sounds like a frog. And it's oh so weird, okay. What are you? Cool. Hello? Uh-oh, somebody running. It's a bad sign. Or not. So, I want a generator, please. I'll play the killer probably after this. I kind of feel like... accessorizing people with hooks. Oh, it's Myers. Oh, bugger. Wait. Why are not the what? Why are the generators not available? This one sounds like it's being worked on. Just wanna see if I can find something here. First aid, sure. Don't have anything anyway. Where? Oh, there, okay. Well, that's not good. Come on. Uh-oh. Dave, no. I'm still not sure what the killer is. Unless it just has a weird costume that I don't know of. I thought it was Myers. Well, never mind. Continue. He's not chasing me anyway. Is it a cannibal? Okay, continue ignoring me, I'm fine with that. Oh, he placed a trap there. I wonder if there's a way to disarm the traps if you know where they are. And first hook. Okay. Quickly look around. Well, I want to go save them. Okay. Nice. Well, I need to do something quickly. Just need to put my tablet on charge. Quickly. Shut up, cow. You're rude. How are you even moving? Going back to the generator. This one is completed. You're doing really good. But you need to be careful. But you're already dead though. This one. Oh boy. Oh no. Dead. like to be chased. It is not fun to be chased. Ow! No! Hi, Hornfrost. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. No, no, don't take me down there. I don't like it down there. It's stuffy and gooey and stuff. Oh boy. Well, I guess we're hanging in there. Is also hurt, so that's not very good. Come on! You can do it! I don't mind if I die. Oh no. No. That's not good. That's not good. No. No. No, we're dead. Both dead. I'ma take a chance. No, I can't. Too late. They can try though. Come on. But hey, I think it's the first death I had today. That's pretty good. Nice. I need to stop clicking on things as soon as they pop up. Blip. Got back. I will do those later. Let's see. Let's level it up a bit. We need this. Nice. We can use this and that. Yeah, for now these will do. And let's see. Items. Don't have many, so I'll get what I can. And not enough points for the next one. Do I have charms? I do. Ooh. Christmas tree. It's not Christmas though. No. 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 I want something pretty. There we go. Better. Oh, just shirt. Ready. I have everything prepared. I keep trying to put my feet up, but then I don't find anything to put my feet on. There we go. What do we have? No hints. No hints so far. Such. Unless I missed it. Which can happen. I do that a lot. Yeah. Okie dokie, let's go. Yeah, I help. I help. There we go. Ooh, nice. Synchronized generators. I like that. Another one here. I'll start this one. Ooh, bad idea. But I'ma do it anyway. Seem fine so far. No. I'ma go back there in a minute. Just wanna see where the killer is. Killer? Hello? Okay. Come on. Ooh, I can do it, I can do it. Killer doesn't seem to be active anyway. I think they're already working on another generator. Oh, hello. No chest? Ooh, map. I don't know what this does. Wee. Points, I guess. AFK killer, definitely. Imagine people crouching like that, actually. Where'd you go? Oh. generator. There we go. They're doing nothing. The headbanging club. One is gone already. He's still there, not doing nothing. Yeah, let's go. Time to go. Let's go with easy. Where's my caps lock? Oh, caps lock's on. That's what's happening. Nice. No add-ons, we can do that. No! No more pine. I can ready up already. Wait. Actually, do not have any points? Oh, because it's a bit more. Ah. Good. Everybody is already prepared. Good, 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 good. Kitchen. Yeah, let's use those for now. I wonder. I will have to Google what I need to do to get the other Nancy's totem thing. Because I really, really want that. The scratch marks is helpful too, but it is not as necessary as the other, I feel. Definitely handy if you're left alone and you need to heal yourself though. So that's a nice thing. Scratch myself, scratch, 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 scratch. Do you ever have a bad edge that can never go away? And it's annoying the hell out of you? Well, that's not good. I will hide behind the generator. Looper.
Did I jinx him? For her? Okay, keep going that way. I'ma stay here. What are you doing? Don't do that. I refuse. Oh, come on, not in the basement. Why do you put me in the basement? Do you hate me that much? I'll take that as a yes. I don't like it in here. It's so bloody and stinky and yeah. Da 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 da. Thank you. Uttered. Okay, go, go, go. Thank you, thank you. Okay, let's see what's in here. Because this could be better than what I have. And no. It's a healing pack though, so I'll actually take it. So I can self-heal if I need to. I also have a nice cup of tea now.
Ooh.
Come on. There we go. From behind. What's in here? Is it better? Tell me it's better. It is. Thank you. Nobody helping? No. That's fine. Oh boy. Why are you laughing? Oh no, 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 no.
gonna go back there and take the other. I believe it was in this direction. Nice, nice, we just need one. Gimme. This is ready. Gate is here. If you're working on a generator, I can open it up. I need totems in the meantime. Ooh, I like that. Pretty. I wonder if butterfly charms exist in this game. I want one. We can have you in my keep. Come on. No. Okay, we heal you first. Yeah, oopsie, I guess.